A class is in session.
A man who has held countless championships in his career. A truly all-time great of the grappling game.
The biggest little man in WWE.
Marched right into the land of giants and proved that he belongs.
He is oozing machismo. Here comes the king!
guys, this represents all of Europe. One of the more unique titles in WWE history on the line here tonight, the European title.
You call it unique, Cole. I call it underrated. Some truly great talent to win that championship. He won't allow himself to be embarrassed this early on.
Outrageous athleticism.
As possible.
Remember, it's no disqualification. The superstars can do whatever they want, but it can only end with a three count or a tap out.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Taking aim on the arm. Mysterio with a great evasion.
Solid punch. Placed into the corner. Ray's veteran instincts on display.
Continues.
Oh, look at this. Punch right in the head. Right to the kidneys from behind. Ray saw that coming. The challenger not looking good right now. This deep into a fatal four-way match, you gotta expect to be a little worse for wear.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Planted face first. Stomping. Ouch.
That is attacking with malicious intent. And proving a bit slippery for them there.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Oh, man. You can see he is feeling it now.
This is right for him.
To do next here.
Lands face first.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Powerbomb all the way to the outside.
Jarring European uppercut.
What a punch.
Uses the edge of the knee. Challenger is not in a great place.
This deep into a fatal four-way match, it's a wonder they're not more banged up. But the grueling nature of this match is definitely getting to them now, gentlemen.
The stop and hit. Going into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion, new champion.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
What's he planning to do here?
Our body is not meant to bend that way. this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
The bad guy.